I'm not getting nothing to pimp me. I believe. What I speak.
Yes.
And if you need proof, just keep watching. Will make a way, that's good. The Lord will make a way somehow. This is not a catchy sermon title. It's more than just some catchy sermon title I pulled out of the archives. The Lord will make a way somehow. Choir is more than just a popular song selection. But I am declaring the Lord will make a way is somehow must become a foundational belief system of every believer. Every believer must start declaring and believing the Lord can make a way. The Lord will make a way is somehow. Today we will separate and divide the believer from the religious sector and the church people. There is a vast difference between being a man and woman of faith, a believer, and being religious, or being just a part of a church denomination or organization. In the midst of every strange and difficult occurrence, and we will face some strange and difficult occurrences in America, because you gotta understand something, the very nature of being a believer in America will cause a contradiction, because we are believing the word of God as our final authority, yet we must operate under what appears to be sometimes an unfair, unjust, ungodly constitution of America. We have to live under laws and rules that were created when we weren't even considered as black people to count any more than a pit bull in the backyard. Yet we must confine ourselves to these rules and regulations. So just being a believer in America is just like being in a foreign land. Yet we must continue to believe the Lord will make a way somehow. Before we go to the text in the book of Daniel, for those who are not familiar with your Bible, you can already start looking for the book of Daniel. So when I announce the text, you'll be somewhere close proximity. Because the only time you open your Bible is when the preacher says, go to the book of XYZ. So I'll give you a head start. And we'll be looking at the book of Daniel. But before we get to the book of Daniel and discover how the Lord made a way for Daniel, I want to talk about some important biblical truths. Biblical truths can be applied and trusted no matter what our situation may be. Biblical truths I use in marriage or in premarital counseling. I use what's called biblical truths to bring couples to a point of prosperity. And one of the things the Lord has been causing me to do with couples lately is to give them the biblical mathematic foundation that cannot be misapplied. 2 + 2 = 4. Oh, what revelation. 2 + 2 = 4. I know that for some of you that was oh, pastor is deep. Pastor said 2 + 2 = 4. And no matter who disagrees, it doesn't change the reality of its truth. 2 + 2 = 4 in Texas or in Louisiana. Louisiana, and there are a bunch of different cultural differences between people who live in Texas and people who live in Louisiana. But regardless of cultural differences, 2 + 2 = 4. Hollywood is a land of make-believe, but even under the scope of Hollywood, with all the make-believe actors and actresses, 2 + 2 = 4. Everywhere in the world that I go to, 2 + 2 = 4. It doesn't matter if I'm black or white, if I'm Democrat or Republican, if I'm educated or uneducated. It doesn't matter, young people, if I'm living large or living in my friend's garage, 2 + 2 = 4. Now I must have and apply the same confidence in the fact the Lord will make a way somehow. If I believe without a shadow of a doubt that under any circumstance, under any location, under any situation, that 2 + 2 = 4, I have to apply the same biblical faith that I use mathematical faith on, and I've got to believe that no matter what I'm going through, no matter what I'm dealing with, you got to tell your neighbor, I just believe the Lord will make a way somehow. Divorce, the Lord will make a way somehow. Sick in your body, the Lord will make a way somehow. Cancer attacks your body, but the Lord will make a way somehow. I wish I had somebody that can shout amen. I wish I had somebody that can touch and agree. Regardless of my situation or circumstance, I still believe the Lord will make a way somehow. Yeah, I may be lied on and talked about, mistreated and abused, but the Lord will still make a way is somehow. In the unemployment line, the Lord will still make a way is somehow. Uncertain economical times, but the Lord will still make a way is somehow. I can go on and on, and we would never come to a situation or circumstance that would deem impossible for the Lord to make a way through it, because the God I serve, I don't know about who you serve, but the God I serve, the God that woke me up this morning, the God that created the universe, the God that put the stars in position, the God who put the moon in position. Last night the children looked up at the sky and said, Papa, look, the moon is a full moon, and God placed the moon in its position. And so I don't know what you believe in, but I believe that the God I serve is able at all times. If I can tell you 2 + 2 = 4 at all times, then I can also shout and tell you I can count on the Lord to make a way somehow. Let me apologize to my guests. I got a lot of sense, but when I think about the Lord making a way, I get excited. When I think about the Lord making a way, it makes me lose my mind. When I think about the Lord making a way, when I think about the attack of the enemy, when I think about the lies, when I think about the rumors, when I think about the gossip, when I think about the bitch, when I think about this and that, the devil thought would cause me to throw in the towel, but yet somehow, my life.